a cowboy needs a horse, needs a horse, needs a horse. And he's gotta have a rope, have a rope, have a rope. And he oughta have a song, have a song, have a song, if he wants to keep riding. Now a cowboy needs a hat, needs a hat, needs a hat. And a pair of fancy boots, fancy boots, fancy boots. And a set of shiny spurs, shiny spurs, shiny spurs, if he wants to keep riding. Oh, the fence is long and the sun is hot, and the good Lord knows that a cowboy's gotta keep riding, riding along. So he gets himself a horse and a rope and a song, and he finds himself a hat, fancy boots, shiny spurs. And there's nothing more he needs or can have or can get, if he wants to keep riding, riding along.
Phones are ringing. Yeah?
Hello? This is Phoebe. Is this Oglesberry?
Gosh, it's a female gal. This is Oglesberry.
Hold on. There is somebody at the door.
Oui, mademoiselle. Gosh, I kind of like the way she says Oglesberry. Dum de dum dum dee dee dee. Something swizzed by that looked like old Pierre.
Sanchez sneaky trick. Sacre Iliac, what was that?
I wonder what's keeping Fifi.
Pierre, we'll take these shortcuts and fix these Huckleberry. Oui. My goodness! Who could have leave this rock here, which might fall down and smack Huckleberry, who just happened to be passing by? Whoops! And the rock she fall. Only Pierre would think of using rocket power. What did Pierre do wrong?
You wasn't playing fair and square there, Pierre.
And you are going to fly through the air, Huckleberry.
Pick up the $10,000.
Lucky Pierre knows another shortcut.
Riding along. shiny spurs. Boots, fancy boots, sings a western song. Rope, and a horse, if he wants to keep riding, riding along.
Like I said, it's not the money, it's winning fair and square what counts.
Maybe so, but Pierre, still like the money, yes, no?